What do you just say about that?
When you're... Skylanders!
It out, we're losing. Maybe we should go to plan B.
No, Clubshanks. I have a much better idea. Initiate plan C.
Oh, dear.
Not the course.
Corners of the universe, and Skylands lost its greatest protectors. But there is more to their story. As the Skylanders were drawn farther and farther away from the magic of Skylands, they began to shrink until they reached your world, waiting for you to find them. And Master Eon, he survived the blast, but was changed. He became a spirit.
Which appears in more of his chaos in the darkness. But this is the only time that you see Justice's head as a ghost, whereas Justice's head normally. This is the ruins. Ruins.
Thank the portals, we made it back in one piece.
Okay, guys,
see
you next round. Welcome back to more Skylanders, Spires and Adventure. Last time we cleared the first one. And what about this? First
I'm sure that tornado
well,
was
well, I actually...
This is clearly
but
the
at the end of the
chaos.
Chapter, I will...
Chaos. Oh, that guy really grinds my
well,
gears.
I am,
if
but at the end of the chapter,
chaos,
I am going to get the ones that I
can... You can count me
yes.
in.
Glad to hear it, Flynn.
But at
Callie
the end of the chapter,
to
I am going to get the ones that I can...
Callie? Ah, Callie. Well, I've heard some things about that guy.
Which Callie can I go? Callie from Splatoon or Callie from
If she's
from
involved
Skyland?
In this, count me double in.
Splendid! When you're ready, go with Flynn to Perilous Pastures.
I'll prep the balloon for takeoff.
And if you bring back any more of those sheep, I'll never forgive you.
Talk to Flynn.
This is the person who's supposed to be
Corp. Hey, you're a Skylander, right? Oh, it was so cool the way you saved my family. I want to be just like you when I grow up.
This is the challenge. I'm going to switch between Skylanders a lot. I am going to go through the stages quick, but at the end of a chapter, I will go through. Let's go talk to Ben.
Yeah, I'm sure Callie will be thrilled to meet me. And who can blame her, huh? So, you ready to shove off, you big...
Skylander. Yes.
Yep, I'll have this Callie eaten out of the palm of my hand in no time. And who can blame her? I mean, look at me! Boom! You see how I was able to hit that? That takes years of practice and skill. I know, amazing, right? Well, you can thank me later.
Okay. We're going to chapter 2. I'm going to do it in a French narrator voice. Yeah. Chapter 2, earliest pastures. So yeah.
So hey, I think we should find this Callie as soon as possible. It's just not fair to deny the girl the pleasure of meeting me. I'll scout from overhead. And meanwhile, you see if you can find her on the ground.
Bye, Glenn. Skylanders swap forces. Other future Skylanders game. Actually, she do. She can get. But at the end.
Different areas of Skylands have different elemental energies. When you switch to using Skylanders of the same element in that area, they
yeah,
have
that's the reason why you play
and reap extra rewards. Skylanders of the tech element.
Yeah, I am playing as. But I'm Zipper. Let's look down now. I'm gonna explore here at least once. I'm not gonna find all the legendary treasures, but I am gonna find. What the heck are those? Oh dear, that's a chompy bug. You gotta take care of that big quick. Oh, that's it. Jumper's pointy head. Like more, and more! More crowds, can we scout? I'm doing a let's play. Thank you. Treasure. We find some legendary treasure. But at the end of this chapter, I will find some more treasure. Mom, I'm filming. What is it?
What did you want to do on the lawn?
How about six? Sorry, Dad. Yeah, but you get. Ooh, a soul gem!
You can use the portal of power to change Skylanders at any time.
I'm gonna find out to beat all the enemies.
Whoa.
Only I'll switch to Sparrow, but I'm gonna show off one of these cool Skylanders. Wrecking Ball.
Oh,
Wrecking ball. Look at this. Hey, he's a... Whoa, story scroll. Found the story scroll.
A note from Hugo says, sheep are among the most feared creatures.
The most feared?
Those Mabu, having fallen asleep while counting large
sheep, I think
sheep,
propellers,
discover their belongings
Phantos,
when they wake up.
And bites aren't a creepy.
The sheep never
but a sheep?
Taken anything.
There, bad news. However, we may say not true because of... They're good. However, we may say not true as... There's a villain in Skyland. However, we may saw that true in Skylanders Trap Team, as there is a villain named Sheep Creep, the first villain that you can trap. You have a game, and I have a reel. And like before, I need a capture card for this because I play on the gamepad a lot. Mind you, Cytron World. Cytron or Samus. Whoa, I didn't see that before. Oh, better go with Freddy our side.
Know that you don't have to do this all alone, Portal Master. A friend is most welcome to join you in the quest. And be your friend.
I know I do have Gil Grunt, but I'm gonna show you another one. Nah, I'm good. I'm gonna just still stick with Gil Grunt.
Look and run it!
Look and look it!
Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone.
Oh, and that thing over there is a teleportation. These pushable things. Oh yeah, and turtles aren't just the only movable objects. Oh, and turtles aren't you. These moving stones are awesome. These stones are movable. I'm gonna find. Areas, but if at the end of a chapter I am gonna get
Skylanders of the magic element.
I would normally have Stitch out of Spire or Bow, but I'm gonna show another on Skylanders. But I'm not sure if it's gonna have the magic left. But I am going to show up another one called Double Trouble. Oop, I need to take ownership of Wrecking Ball.
Stronger in this zone.
you're showing. Another one called Double Trouble.
Are stronger in this zone.
Hey, I found Callie, and she's not half bad. Oh yeah, she's been captured by a...
You, okay, I know. Skipper, but let me show you a light element. And I'm gonna show you...
deadly.
In the Wii version, he's perhaps the best version, in my opinion.
You're a Skylander, aren't you? This is unbelievable! I was just rescued by...
Yeah, I know. I didn't destroy it. I'm gonna show you something... Yarr-scurring. Scurvy and scallywag. Uh-oh, Hugo, you're not gonna like...
Back, you vile beast!
See?
Honestly, Hugo, they're just sheep.
They're just...
That is where you are wrong, my dear Callie. These creatures may appear to be friendly, cuddly piles of fluff, but turn your back on them and they turn into wretched lint balls with beady little eyes staring at your every move.
Sorry about the lint balls, Hugo, but we were able to rescue Callie.
Actually, it was the...
Okay, yeah, clear, okay?
Clear the path through the bramble.
Where's the bramble? It's bramble.
Not only will that far viewer help us see distant lands, but it also functions as a sheep launching device.
Here, I'll show you how to use this thing. It's pretty much a telescope, but a lot more magical. This one's a little rusty, but it should be able to show us exactly where we need to go next. That's the magic part.
Yes! I see it right now! The very first eternal source we need. Air!
Air?
The core of light was powered by all the eternal sort.
Yeah, I know.
Say, listen, if you're looking for adventure, I'm your girl. But adventure takes a lot of preparation. If you or any of your Skylander friends need some training before heading out, I might have some challenges that will do the trick. Come and see me.
Off to Flynn.
I'll stay here and examine the far viewer. When you're ready to leave, talk to Flynn.
Okay, next time on Skies by Adventures, we're gonna try something good. I'm gonna show an adventure pack. See you guys then.